Come in. Well, Jack, have we heard anything?
Yes, sir. We've just received a coded transmission from Kessler, our contact in the Chrysal Circle.
And?
Both agents have been captured and are being held in Castle Wolfenstein.
Damn. Call a meeting, Jack.
Yes, sir.
All right, gentlemen. Now let's go through it again by the numbers. What did we miss?
Well, here's what we know. This is Castle Wolfenstein, located in the Harz Mountains of northern Germany, property of Heinrich Himmler. Now, we've known of the existence of Castle Wolfenstein for some time, but we've only recently heard reports from our Chrysal Circle contacts in the German resistance regarding bizarre occult rituals taking place there. Now, these characters are part of Himmler's newly formed SS Paranormal Division, a small but elite group comprised of members possessing above-average IQs and backgrounds with the occult and or paranormal. The one in charge is this woman, Helga von Bülow. Our Chrysal contact in one of the villages below the castle has informed us that she and other members of the division have been recently deployed to the area. The Kraut with the monocle is one Wilhelm Strasse, also known as Death's Head, a brilliant and ruthless scientist who heads up Himmler's Special Projects Division.
Special Projects? It's marvelously vague.
Well, we know it encompasses all manner of advanced weapons research, including rocketry. It's also rumored to involve ultra-secret research into chemical and biological warfare.
Charming.
But at the moment, we don't know how it ties in with this massive archaeological dig near Castle Wolfenstein.
So, advanced weapons, rocketry, chemical and biological research. Now, the occult.
It still doesn't add up.
Well, that's why we sent our boys in there. Jack, what are our options here?
Well, we could send a backup team in behind them.
Or
we sit tight and hope that they can find a way out.
It's your call, sir.
Well, looks like we play the waiting game.
Your orders, Herr Doctor.
Go and get the other one. This one is almost finished.
Jawohl.
Now, let's try it again, shall we? Who do you work for?
That one to the wall and take the other one off the table.
Oh.
because the Major just doubled the guard around the dig site again. Have you seen the Major lately? He looks positively ill. I know. During the auto, he and Fra von Bülow had some big disagreement over security. I suppose it really shook him up.
Thank you. Station report. Framguard Station, what is happening?
Yes, Lieutenant Ruger here. Situation under control.
Ah, and the American?
Dead.
Excellent. Village Guard Station out.
Kessler!
Follow me. We must get you inside the village. Freezing out here.
It's going to be even colder than last night. I hope we get some new blankets soon. I just hope we get some hot water soon. I haven't bathed in over 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know.
Such as it is, this is my house. If you go down these stairs, there's a back entrance to the cafe. I regret that I cannot accompany you any further in my condition. You must hurry. Helga's team has an excavation site at the graveyard at the end of town. The entrance to the crypt is there. Good luck.
understand. Shoot! Come inside. I have something for you. Our British friends thought you might be able to use this. A silenced Sten submachine gun. uses the same 9mm ammunition as the MP40. You must go now. If the guards find you here with me, we'll both be shot.
Don't hurt me. I know nothing.
Sealed in with those things.
A slaughterhouse in here.
I know. These things are everywhere.
What are they? Where did they all come from?
Don't ask me. No one ever tells me anything.
God! Did you hear that?
Yeah, and I wish I hadn't. We have to get out of here. Follow me back to the entrance.
What? The ladder! It's destroyed!
They've sealed us in here!
Get ready! They're coming!
Thank you.
moment, please, line director.
Is it working?
Please be patient. We are operating under very difficult conditions here.
Enough of your stalling. Tell me yes or no. Will it work?
For what you know, how many times do I have to remind you? This is a very complex and delicate operation. It cannot be hurried. We are not filling teeth here.
Don't take that patronizing tone with me.
Just a moment. Just a moment.
What? What?
Yeah, the extraction process is beginning. It is only a matter of time now.
Excellent. Them. Your orders, my noble Fuhrer. Deploy the remaining elite guard.
Thank you.
are you planning now?
I'm not planning anything. I'm doing it. I'm getting that dagger.
No, you can't do that. You'll break the inner seal.
I'm prepared to take that risk.
You're prepared? Are you completely mad? Do you realize what will be unleashed? It will make all the rest of this seem like a minor annoyance.
Ha! I don't care. I've waited my whole life for an opportunity like this. I'm not turning back now for some cowering bookworm and his pointless fears.
Frau von Bülow, I warn you. If you persist in this madness, I will be forced to report your conduct to the SS High Court of Inquiry.
Get out of my way, Zempf! Your feeble threats won't stop me.
Please, come to your senses. Stop this madness before it is too late.
This is your last warning.
No, you can't.
At last.
Come in, Eagle's Nest.
Eagle's Nest, we read you, Mother.
What is your status?
Status is mission accomplished. We are inbound.
Well done, Motherhead. What is the condition of your passenger?
All things considered, the passenger is doing fine. Repeat. Passenger is doing fine. Mother Hen out.
Well, gentlemen, it's been 48 hours since our man Blazkowicz returned from Castle Wolfenstein. That's given us ample time to digest his findings. Findings which are, to say the least, astonishing.
That's an understatement, sir.
The question I'm putting to you all now is this. What are the Nazis really up to?
Well, sir, to put it bluntly, I don't think we know enough to answer that question.
Really?
Don't get me wrong. We've learned plenty about their capabilities. That alone scares the hell out of me.
Hear, hear.
But...
Yes, Jack?
Well, there are two things that still bother me. Exactly what is this dark night they all seem to be so interested in?
Well, what did our research come up with?
Nothing. A complete blank.
Well, it's obviously more of their jiggery-pokery raising the ghoulies rot.
What's the second thing, Jack?
The second thing is Death's Head. Now here we have probably the single most dangerous figure in the entire Third Reich, and still we don't have a clue about his connection to all of this.
Death's Head? Haven't our sources placed him at the secret rocket base in Kalamurundi?
Well, that's correct. In fact, as luck would have it, our man Blazkowicz is headed there now.
He is?
Yes. His orders are to infiltrate and sabotage the entire V-weapons complex. With any luck, he might even get his hands on the latest experimental Cobra.
The Cobra rocket plane?
The very one.
That's exciting news, sir.
So, what would you say, Jack, to my instructing our man to keep his eyes and ears open for any links to projects involving the paranormal?
I would say that was an excellent idea, sir.